Swing and a miss! And the Knights have won their 10th